teman-teman.
Oke, di video kali ini aku ingin membagikan sebuah mood untuk kursor seperti Bounty itu loh, yang di atas pemain itu. Ada sangat bermacam-macam sekali pilihannya. Nanti kalian tinggal pilih sendiri sesuai selera. Langsung ke tutorialnya aja. Pertama, jelas kalian ekstrak. Nanti muncul ini folder ini. Kalian buka, ini juga ada instruksinya. Kalau kurang paham, nanti kalian apa? Baca-baca. Kalau kurang paham atau kurang jelas aku jelasinnya. Oke, kalau udah ini berhubung aku udah apa? Pasang, udah nyoba. Ini nanti ada folder konten, live JPK sama modul. Itu kalian tinggal copy atau cut. Ini berhubung aku cut ya. Kalian cut, terus kalian masuk ke folder seeder kalian. Langsung kalian pastekan di folder seeder kalian ini. Paste di sini aja. Kalau udah, kalian buka seeder, seeder.ini, kalian tambahkan teks seperti ini. Dan teks seperti ini. Kalau udah, kalian save. Dan untuk pilihan kursornya di sini, kalian bisa memilih kursor model. Caranya sangat mudah. Pertama, ini kan ada tiga, yang head kursor itu bounty di atas kepala itu, power quad itu apa, kekuatan dari tendangan, target itu saat bola jatuh itu kan ada apa, target di bawah itu loh, gambar bawah itu. Nah, nanti kalian pilih salah satu ini. Seumpama contoh aja ini yang nomor 5 ini, kalian ini kalian copy, kalian masuk ke seeder, live CPK, outdoor target, kalian pastekan di sini, langsung saja pastekan di sini. Kalau udah, kalian kembali ke folder yang tadi, kursor model ini, kalian buka power quad, kalian pilih sesuai selera yang mana, sama seperti tadi yang aset aja yang perlu kalian copy, atau kalau ada tiga ini juga kalian bisa, kalian blok ini kalian copy atau cut, sama taruh di sini di folder live CPK, kursor target di sini. Terus yang kembali ke folder kursor model lagi, yang target sama, lakukan cara yang sama seperti itu. Cara installnya seperti itu dan sangat mudah untuk teks live CPK dan luar dan modul, jangan sampai keliru biar bisa ke input di gamenya. Oke, kalau kurang jelas kalian tanyakan di kolom komentar aja, kita cek di in gamenya. Let's go.
Is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. What a sight, what a sound when Anfield is rocking. The crowd waits with huge excitement. Two high profile, high caliber. Gets up to Hayes! And he heaves it forward. Alexander Arnold. And here's Mohamed Salah. Now it's Darwin.
Real Madrid have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition.
Hits one! Goal! Real Madrid! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
very much that this was in the script.
Mendy. Alexander-Arnold gets it back. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Good ball.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
That just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
Darwin.
Alexander-Arnold. Núñez.
That's just literally playing into his hands.
Caught offside that time. Oh, good interception. He could be in here.
Darwin.
Alaba. Thiago did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Alexander-Arnold. Mohamed Salah,
a heavy challenge.
Courtois can pick that up. Eder Militao has come loose. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have a more than decent game up to now.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
Well, the action has already resumed here.
Liverpool don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in the second half, they can't hold back though.
Thiago. Núñez, big chance! It's in! Liverpool are all square!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the end. Quick and decisive, ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Tchouaméni, and it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.